Hey Lego Fanatics, Zach the Lego Fanatic here, and today I'm going to be building the Lego City Donut Shop opening. Now before I get into the video, I just want to apologize for the lack of videos. I've just been very busy lately, and I haven't had time to do one. So, I'll be putting up the build of this one, and after this you can expect a recap of all the Lego news that's been going on in the time that I have not been able to put up a video. So anyway, getting back into this video, this is the Donut Shop opening is set number 60233. Now this has 790 pieces, is recommended for ages 6+, and now this retails for $89.99 US. So, without further ado, let's take a look at the contents of this set. So, I'm going to cut open the box now. Alright, so first up in the box, let's see. So we got, it's like we got one numbered bag, two numbered bags, three numbered bags, four numbered bags, five numbered bags, six numbered bags, an unnumbered bag with the big pieces. Alright, so in order to cap the bags, I have to get out. So I think, there's 10 unnumbered bags in the set. Oh, looks like the instruction book went in. 10 unnumbered bags, so it looks like, this is a bigger set, so instructions and stickers come in the back. So there's like tons of stickers in this set. One of the only things that is printed is the donut, at least that they made that decision. So now let me just cut open this bag and we'll take a look at the instructions. So in this set, there is one, two, three, four, five, six instruction booklets for a total of, 8 bags in this set. Now, without further ado, let's start the build. So, before we start the build, I just want to let you know again, this is a new thing I'm starting to do in my build videos, but I'm just going to say for the first few I do doing this way, that I'm going to pre-apply all the stickers and not going to do it during the build video, so I'll apply it right after I open the bag, so you will not see me applying the stickers in the video. So I just want to let you know again that stickers will be pre-applied, so just don't want you guys to think that all these pieces have the printed on them, to all stickers. Just want to let you know. So without further ado, let's start the build. We'll be right back. Well, Lego Fanatics, that was my build of the Lego City Donut Shop opening. So remember to stay tuned for the review video, which should be out in the next few days. So I've been Zach the Lego Fanatic. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. And remember, if you have not yet already, to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for more content like this, and comment below your thoughts on the build of the Lego City Donut Shop. So I've been Zach the Lego Fanatic. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Zach out!